Hey, did you miss this? It was a great example of leadership in the movie The Lion King. It was at the end when Simba had been on a long battle and was ready to take back his kingdom. And as he went to take back his kingdom, he was met by Scar. Isn't that ironic? Scar. And as he faced a Scar, Scar tried to remind him of his past. And Simba almost let Scar defeat him until the Scar told him the truth. And the truth set him free to become the leader of his kingdom.